612, 104.3 MyFM. It is Valentine's morning. Oh, it's Friday, March 5th, 2021. It's exciting. Dude, it's like 3 days in a row I've done that. I think it's very funny. I don't know why. I hope somebody listening for the past 3 days goes, ah, he's doing the date thing that all disc jockeys do. They save a date because they don't know what to say yet. They're warming up their voice or whatever. You know? Tune into other shows if you hear other people do that. Actually, you know what? If you don't hear other people do that, it probably shows you that they're taped.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Right. If they just get right into like the meat of a conversation, right, that means that it's on tape.
It's on tape and it's been edited and stuff. Or if they come on and go, it's a great day. Beautiful day. Thanks for listening. Or sometimes you'll hear something like, I don't want to tell you what station does this, but hey, good morning. Good morning. It is Friday. Thanks for listening. Did you work for that person before, Brian?
No, yes.
We'd have to edit in the days and stuff in case the person wasn't there. So they had a bank of days. They would just, you know, from recordings and put it into their little MP3.
Yeah.
Good morning, everybody. Hope you're having a great Friday.
Yep.
But you can never, you know, make that tonality work.
Right.
Because day to day, all of our voices, by the way, are different. Our energy level's different and stuff like that. And I think, you know, when you listen to me and Kevin and Jill and Brian here, I think, like, sometimes, you know, hey, 6:13. I'm not doing those at 8 o'clock. You know, like, you're cool in the 6 o'clock hour and the 5 o'clock hour and stuff, that we can kind of chill and everything. But, like, you know, 8:10, if I'm on the air going, hey, what's up? How you doing? I'm out of a job. Yeah. You got to bring a
different expectation in prime time.
Sure, exactly. How are you today?
I'm pretty good. Happy it's Friday. We're doing something different with the kids later today. We have a friend around here that has some horses, so we're going to go see the horses. The kids have never ridden horses before, so I'm not exactly... like they're like mini, like little ponies or whatever, but I think it's going to be super cool.
Teeny little ponies. There was a neighbor of my mother-in-law, and we never met him or anything, but they had tiny, tiny ponies. Yeah. I don't even think they could ride them or not. The cutest little things. Just grazing their front yard in Texas.
Oh, that's cool.
Tiny, tiny ponies. Super cute. People pull up, oh, it's a tiny pony house. The owner's like, get out of here. Or paint it. One or the other. Come on. Brian, how are you, brother?
I feel great, man. I just feel like a Friday.
Man, know? I look at you like you're the devil's backbone. That's what you are, pal.
Oh, my dear friend gave me this shirt, Jeff. Thank you, Jeff.
Devil's Backbone Brewing Company, Virginia Heartland is a shirt that he's wearing right now.
Like a real man.
Yeah. The way you say it like that, then the giggle afterwards, denotes nothing but masculinity.
I'm a real man. Yeah.
I'm a real man. I'm a real man. So Jill's out today. She should be back Monday for International Women's Day and every day, you know. So I'd be glad to have her back in the saddle with her. I imagine she took a few days off here. All right, 6:15. It is 104.3 MyFM. You won $8,000. We got that 7:25, or what's that noise contest? 8:25. Sorry, 7:25 on Valentine of the morning. $8,000. It's a lot of cash. Tony Jordan, what's going on?
Well, the lanes are clear now in LA southbound side of the 5 freeway, just past 710. That 3-car fender bender gone from the 2 right lanes. The drive still recovering though as you come away from the 10 freeway. Northbound side of the 710 is bunching up between the 5, or northbound side of the 5 is bunching up between the 710 and the 60 as well. 10 westbound is still out of downtown from the 5 over towards the 110 freeway. Already seeing traffic load up for your drive on the westbound side of the 105 from Long Beach Boulevard out to about Crenshaw, then it does get better right before you get to the 405 freeway. And speaking of the 405, if you're headed for the southbound side coming through the Van Nuys stretch, traffic's bunching up a little bit from Victory over towards the 101, but then better up ahead through the 12 to pass as you head over towards the 10th freeway. This traffic report is sponsored by Taco Bell. Eat like you with Taco Bell's $5 Build Your Own Cravings box. Pick from some of your favorites to create your own personalized box, complete with a medium fountain drink, exclusively online or on the app for a limited time, tax extra at a limited participating Taco Bell location near you. That's your traffic. I'm Tony Jordan with Valentine in the Morning on 104.3 MyFM.
From the Southern California Toyota Dealers Traffic Center, let's go places.
The SpongeBob movie, Sponge on the Run, is now streaming on Paramount Plus.
It began with Aretha, Diana, and Madonna. Now it's Cardi, Gwen, Kelsey, Taylor, Lizzo, Ariana, Mary J., and so many more. Women whose influence on music is so powerful. helpful, we know them on a first-name basis. This Monday, International Women's Day. Join us as women take over the mic on all of our iHeartRadio stations. We'll celebrate the talent, influence, and power of women who make the music we love. At 5 p.m., you'll hear songs from the most powerful female voices in music today. Then at 8 p.m., we sit down with Cardi B, Gwen Stefani, and Kelsey Ballerini to hear their stories of how they made it to the top. As iHeartRadio presents See Her, Hear Her, celebrating women in music. Watch on our YouTube and Facebook pages.
iHeartRadio. Batiste, America's number one dry shampoo, is a proud partner of iHeartRadio's See Her, Hear Her, celebrating women in music. Together with Vital Voices, they're helping women make real changes within their communities throughout the world.
Hi, it's Valentine. I realize, and I hope you do too, how important it is to take some time out for yourself to reset and relax. You know how I do it? I get lost in my Netflix. I get home a little after lunchtime, so there's a bit of time before my kids' school day is done. I've got some free time to myself. I will sit down, I'll watch The Crown. And that one's been out for a while, but there's so much amazing content that's dropping all the time. We all need a network that can keep up, especially when you're watching on the go. That's why I love T-Mobile. And you know what? If you're 55 and up, they have a plan just for you called Magenta Unlimited 55 that includes Netflix. It comes with two lines of unlimited data for only $70 a month. It's 70 bucks this month and every month. And like I said, Netflix is now included. So if you're 55 and up, visit T-Mobile.com/55 or call 1-800-T-Mobile today. With auto pay, sales tax, and regulatory fees included in rate plan price, keeping it steady, unlimited on T-Mobile's network. Customers using over 100 gigs a month may notice reduced speeds during congestion due to data prioritization. Video typically 480p received Netflix standard with two lines.
What if I lose my job? Who will take care of my child if I go back to work? Is it safe to go to the dentist or the doctor? How do I keep my toddler entertained 24/7? Parenting in the time of COVID-19 raises lots of questions. So where should you go first for answers, tips, and access to essential resources? First5California.com/COVID. California's parenting website for children age 5 and under.
I'm one of thousands of women with metastatic breast cancer, or MBC,
which is breast cancer that has spread to other parts of the body.
I'm living in the moment and taking Ibrance, palbociclib.
Ibrance 125 milligram tablets with an aromatase inhibitor is for postmenopausal women or for men with HR-positive, HER2-negative MBC as the first hormonal-based therapy.
Be in your moment. Ask your doctor about Ibrance and visit Ibrance.com.
Patients taking Ibrance can develop low white blood cell counts, which may cause serious infections that can lead to death. Ibrance may cause severe inflammation of the lungs that can lead to death. Tell your doctor right away if you have new or worsening symptoms, including trouble breathing, shortness of breath, cough, or chest pain. Before taking Ibrance, tell your doctor if you have fever, chills, or other signs of infection, liver or kidney problems, are pregnant, breastfeeding, or plan to become pregnant. Common side effects include low red blood cell and low platelet counts, infections, tiredness, nausea, sore mouth, abnormalities in liver blood tests, diarrhea, hair thinning or loss, vomiting, rash, and loss of appetite.
With the iPhone SE for $49.99 in store from Cricket, Cody can experience more.
Can I record a good video?
Don't be coy, Cody. A $49.99 iPhone SE could turn your vision into a cinematic masterpiece.
I was going to record my daughter at dinner. She does her piece.
Ooh, an action scene. There's more to love for less with the iPhone SE. Smart, you're on Cricket.
Limited time offer. New accounts only. Must bring your number to Cricket on a $60 month voice plan. First month service charge and tax due at sale. Fees, terms, and other restrictions apply. See CricketWireless.com for details.
Hmm. Southern California Edison has helpful info for emergency preparedness. Since the kids are older, we need to update our family plan again.
You're right. And let's review it with them so they know what to do.
They should know our evacuation plan, meeting place,
what to do in a power outage, and where the safety kit is.
Good thinking. We can write down important phone numbers and put them in the kit.
You think of everything.
No. I just went to SCE.com/beprepared. A little preparation goes a long way.
From Disney.
My name is Raya. Let's catch you up.
Raya and the Last Dragon is one of the best reviewed movies of the year.
All right.
And now it's certified fresh.
That's awesome. Give me some stuff.
It's a vibrant action fantasy epic.
Whoa, that's good.
And an instant Disney classic.
It's up to us to restore peace.
The first must-see film of 2021 has arrived. Raya and the Last Dragon. Rated PG. Parental guidance suggested. In theaters now. Or order it on Disney Plus and Premier Access. Additional fee required.
From the Exergen Temporal Scanner Thermometer Weather Center.
This report is sponsored by Taco Bell.
Lots of sunshine today with highs in the 70s. You're looking at 79 for a high today in Northridge.
Eat like you with Taco Bell's $5 Build Your Own Cravings Box. Pick from some of your favorites to create your own personalized box, complete with a medium fountain drink, exclusively online or on the app. For a limited time, tax extra, at a limited participating Taco Bell location near you.
iHeartRadio, with the latest info about slowing the spread in 2021.
The Food and Drug Administration has given the green light for Johnson & Johnson's one-shot COVID-19 vaccine.